What I think of the film? You come to ask me after the film and I will let you know. I haven't seen the final version. No. I made all the interviews that you will see in the film. And so I will return the question to you. What do you think of the film? My friend here next to me, you know, he convinced me to do it. I didn't want to do it, honestly, because I don't like too much to talk about the past. I'm more focused on the future. And finally, I accepted. I'm a bit nervous for them because I want them, you know, to get credit. And I hope people will enjoy it. For me, it was as well to do the job as well as you can do it, you know. That not want a single moment of weakness during the season. And that the decisive moments in the games, the players don't give up. They keep their focus and they refuse to lose. And to give that to a team, I'm very grateful to have experienced that. Because the players were completely dedicated. They discovered slowly that could do something extraordinary. And they raised above their ego to just have no fear. You know, the ego is the fear driver, and they could raise above that and just enjoy the next challenge. And they took full responsibility slowly to do the job. I'm addicted. I have made my genome, and I have the addicted gene. So the only luck I had, it was addicted to work rather than to drinking or smoking. Yeah, we pushed each other. You know, the rivalry means as well stimulation.
How symbolic was the move from Highbury to the Emirates? I know.
It changed completely the landscape because we had limited resources and to maintain the club at the top level. I think for me personally, it's my biggest achievement at the club. You know, to remain. People speak only when you won, but we were three times first, five times vice champion, five times third, six times fourth. To have that consistency is the most difficult with limited resources that we had at that time. And I'm very proud of that, yes.
Would that be your advice to Arteta now?
Well, my advice is just for the fans continue to support the club and to Arteta to continue. They have regained the momentum, you know, to try to keep this going, and they have invested a lot and of money, and hopefully I feel there is some potential in the team and continue to keep that momentum in the team.
And do you think any of the teams around now compare to that Invincible's team?
Yeah, they have good young players, you know, and I don't know, with the Invincible season, you know, it's a bit very demanding. But in the future, why not, if the players develop well, you know. All the players at that time were between 27, 26, 27, 30. So of course that is different to the structure of a team today.